Yeah.
Oh, we got the sandwich.
Ms. Dorothy set them up, so let her do that.
Oh, was that angels on there?
I did believe.
Was that angels on there?
Angels, yeah.
What's wrong with you?
It's hot in here.
It sure is.
I don't know, having a fan or something.
I couldn't raise it.
Hey, sister.
Any degree of heat, me off.
She, you, I look at her, she's sweating.
Any degree of heat.
I'm sweating, Mary.
She only got a little water, put it there in the face. Shut up.
Walk out your car, you need your air to put it. You must have walked off on me. I'm serious. That's good, I can talk to you.
Jack is saying.
You talk on the air.
And I said, it's hot in here, it's hot.
And you just made it worse by touching me.
I am so sorry.
You got fired.
Yeah, you can have ice cream, Mama. God, have mercy.
That's all she wants, ice cream.
That's all she wants, some ice cream.
No, she's from Washington, D.C. I think she taught school in Washington, didn't you? Yeah, she taught school in Washington. And her family is originally from Lynchburg. Yeah. But she was a school teacher in Washington. And she's Mama's roommate. Her name's Dorothy.
Grandmother, you have been always will be the parent, so of the area, special family.
Yeah. Why are you doing it to me? Why are you doing it to me?
We don't know.
This is a location you need to get.
Linda B.